Students, welcome to my class on electromagnetic theory. The second Maxwell's equation is del dot B is equal to 0. The second Maxwell's equation was deduced from Gauss's law in magnetostatics. To remember the Gauss's law in magnetostatics, that is the net magnetic flux through any closed surface is equal to 0. The mathematical statement is surface integral of B dot ds is equal to 0, where B is the magnetic flux density and ds is a small area. Here also we can apply the Gauss's divergence theorem, that is surface integral of B dot ds is equal to volume integral of del dot B dv by applying Gauss's divergence theorem. Substituting this on the left hand side, volume integral of del dot B dv is equal to 0. Removing the integral sign, del dot B is equal to 0. That is, divergence of magnetic flux density is equal to 0. That is the second Maxwell's equation. From this we can see that divergence of magnetic flux density is 0 means that the number of magnetic lines of force entering any surface will be equal to the number of magnetic lines of force leaving the surface. That is why divergence of magnetic flux density is 0. This shows that magnetic monopoles do not exist. Magnetic monopoles do not exist, which can be proved from the second Maxwell's equation, del dot B is equal to 0.